stage placement whenever you get thrown down thrown.
Alrighty. And looks like next up we have Geo playing again and the Not-So-Shy Guy. I actually think Not-So-Shy Guy is the one who makes these layouts. If you look in the bottom right over there, it has his tag on there. So.
And he is going to be going Lil Mac.
Ooh.
Yep.
Brave choice.
I had a chance to talk with him after our match, and he said that he is going to be playing Lil Mac until he dies.
I like that. I like that. And, you know, Lil Mac can go two ways, in my opinion. I know he's got the best ground game ever in the universe of Smash, but his up air game, or his air game in general, is just poor.
It's the worst in the universe.
Whoa, great reads right there. Reading all the recovery options from Diddy, just stuffing him on the ground.
Yeah, and this is going to be a common tactic for Diddy Kong, is to actually just camp the platforms to the best of his ability, especially when he charges that meter and gets his instant KO move, which he has right now. He's going to retreat to the platform. Yeah. Yep. And he's going to stay up there until he finds an opening. He's going to set up his... Ooh, he had one of his options taken away from him, though. Mm-hmm. I fear a future with Lil Max, who know how to do the item toss, the jump canceled item toss right now.
And, you know, I don't know what the future of Lil Mac is going to be in this game. It's hard to say. Either
I personally think it's going to be horrible, but that's just my opinion.
I respect that. It's just that I feel like if there's a Lil Mac out there that can master his ground game, play everything frame perfect, he's going to be a monster.
Oh, so you mean if like Mewtwo King picked up Lil Mac or something? Okay, cool. Yeah, maybe so. Maybe if he's having a trolley day or something.
I don't know. We'll have to see, you know. Young game. Yeah.
Oh, very, very nice punish. He read the roll and chased him with the side B.
The re-grab right there.
Yeah, he's going to punish that re-grab every single time with down smash.
When you re-grab the ledge without getting hit or without touching the stage again.
Ooh, drop the base! Oh, my gosh.
Keep in mind, he held his KO that whole time. He was sitting at 70%, did not get touched at all by Diddy.
Right.
KOs him on the first stock, holds it, racks up 30% on the second stock. And
it needs to be at least 25% in order to get the instant kill on virtually all the characters. Yeah, that was really intelligently played. Wow. Not So Shy Guy is a very, very, very good Lil Mac player.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You know, some people say the future of Lil Mac is going to be horrible.
I said that. I know. But right now, it's not looking so bad.
I don't know.
Let's see. Geo counterpicks with Battlefield. More platforms for him to run away on, which is intelligent in this case.
Lil Mac can't jump.
So. Right.
Good recovery or he shouldn't by jump. Lil Mac. He goes low to dodge a Diddy. Recover as well.
Man.
A whiff up smash, but no punish.
Geo's playing safe right now. He's playing a lot safer than he was in the previous match, which is going to be good for him, more advantageous.
No matter how well you think you know Lil Mac, you still have to respect him.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Completely. You have to provide him with that respect. And I feel like Geo just didn't respect him that first match, but this time,
he's
playing a lot better. Taking advantage of the platform.
Geo is having all his rolls and all his options punished right now. It's a complete reversal from just a few moments ago.
Right. And you know, even though Diddy has those platforms to run away to, he can't do anything. He can't give any damage.
No, he can't. He can't do anything. But Lil Mac can't do anything either. So it's really up to Diddy Kong, especially if Lil Mac already has the stock and percent lead. It's up to Diddy Kong to really approach, which is pretty much advantageous for Lil Mac. It looks like if Not So Shy Guy gets hit again, he loses the charge. So
good recovery.
Nice. Very nice. Wake up ledge to forward tilt. Very safe.
Oh! He goes for the up B kill, but doesn't quite get it. Oh, man.
Yeah, pretty interesting neutral game from these two characters right now. Especially on Not So Shy Guy's part, because he is preserving the heck out of this stock. But the newly nerfed side B does not make it. Nice read of the roll into a forward smash.
My god, punching the monkey in the mouth.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Even though I think that the future of Lil Mac is not so bright, he is really fun to watch.
Really,
especially a good Lil Mac. This is really entertaining.
Wow, just dancing.
Oh, very nice. Diddy. Yeah, he has a nice little pivot to four tilt.
Yep.
Very tricky. Very tricky spatial.
Wow,
ooh,
great over B. Oh.
Oh, not so shy guy's intelligent, really intelligent use of side B on a stage. Just really nice applications. I like it. Punishing rolls, punishing retreats.
Up smash, sweet spot.
Up smash, very, very.
Not so shy guy.